thought paradise was sick, let's go to the cooking class.
The three. Small ones.
Three. This one,
eh? Yeah.
This one, eh? And this side is more spicy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The smaller they are, the spicy they are.
Small one, one. This one is hot, hotter and hotter. Okay? And this one we put into papaya salad and soup. Tom yam soup, chicken soup, seafood soup. And this one, your garlic.
Yeah.
And cloves are massive.
Thai garlic. Thai garlic is smaller than your garlic, but it's stronger.
Okay.
Yeah.
And this one we call shrimp paste.
Shrimp paste. Yeah.
And this one is really important for curry one. Okay, we put into the green curry and green curry paste and red curry paste. Okay, when you use just a little bit, not too much. For fish sauce, you want to put every menu and every meal. Okay.
Yeah.
But if you use for stir fry, you want to use just a little bit, not too much. Okay. But for curry and soup, you use just half on the big spoon. Okay, when you cook.
Oyster sauce.
Yeah, oyster sauce.
Oh, oyster sauce is good, man.
Yeah, oyster sauce.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
For oyster sauce, the one we use for stir fry. Just only stir fry, not soup, not curry.
Yeah.
Because it's sweet, also sweet. And a little bit salty.
Yeah.
Maybe shrimp?
What we got?
Yeah, small shrimp.
Mmm.
Oh. I like.
Smell nice, right?
Yeah, I like that.
And this one we call dry shrimp, it tastes same fish sauce or shrimp paste, okay? Same but different. For palm chukai, one we use for dessert, okay? We put it to dessert. So as mango sticky rice and water chestnut layer, okay? Also papaya salad, okay? Which papaya salad? Very popular, okay?
So just had that briefing, pretty cool. Everything is so cheap over here. You can get like the ingredients for all the types of curries for about 50 baht, and then you got to get a bit of rice which is about 30 baht and you're sorted. We've got about 15 minutes left and we're gonna start cooking. Baby pineapples.
Pineapples, pineapples.
Those are the smallest bananas I've ever seen. What?
Sure, my American sucks. My feet are hot.
Feet are hot.
So for 800 baht, we get to cook about four meals. It's 4 hours long. So I'll start off with, of course, pad thai. Then I'm going to have some spring rolls, tom yum soup, and some ko soy. Yeah. So put my cooking skills to the test. See how it goes.
And then I get better pad thai than you, man. Right? Oh yeah. Smell those flavors, girl. I love pad thai. Got the noodles in. Damn, I'm hot. My pad thai's gonna be better than yours, man. What? How many drinks?
One.
Pad thai, pad thai, pad thai. No, white top, white top, white top.
Oh, white top, sorry.
Hurry up. You look like warm in here.
Yeah?
It is hot here, man.
I lost the tofu.
So hot.
You burnt your pad thai, you fool.
No.
Yeah. I like your pad thai.
Bon appetit, boy.
Okay, for tom yum soup, yeah?
Alright, one.
For chicken and coconut milk,
yeah.
Now you see in the tiny bowl the red chili. This one is rose chili paste in oil. You can fry some. If you like, you put it all. If you don't like, just half for the color.
Okay.
That is very good. It's gonna be hot. Is that a fish sauce?
Yeah.
Is it?
Tomato.
Mine's smelling good, man.
No, I don't need this anyway, but I was like,
it's not the color of it.
Oh. I don't
even
know
what changed it was. No, but I don't have it. I was going to say, you can't get back. Don't touch your eyes. Was that lime? So close to my eye. No, what do you mean to say sorry after you did that? Oh, I got a cut in my hand. Ow.
Sugar, okay?
Sugar,
spicy.
Too spicy? A little bit too spicy. Mix it up, bro.
Now, bring the
spring rolls, yeah?
Alright,
spring rolls. Yes.
Because
he burns it.
Come on, man. It's got to have a bit of crisp to it, isn't it? Okay, you cooking it?
Or I don't know.
Or,
a little bit too much.
Okay,
I don't understand.
Okay. I'll go this one.
There.
Is that the guy? Yeah. Is it on? What's his name?
Lisa.
Lisa, Ryan. Ryan.
I don't like it.
Why? I love cooking.
Yeah. Okay. No,
not this one? No, this one. Yeah. Yes. Oh, it's
alright.
Hey man, yours is like crap.
Okay.
We should cook together.
Yours is coming open.
No. Put it down. You're unwrapping mine, man.
Bro, I ain't unwrapping yours.
It's cool. It's still intact. Well, you're gonna let mine burn, yeah? Hurry up.
I'll
try
any smash.
Yeah, we'll get smashed.
We just squeeze it. This one is coconut cream. This one we use just only one time.
Okay.
One time.
Yeah.
Okay, not second time.
Okay.
Coconut cream and coconut milk.
Okay.
Yeah.
And squeeze.
Yeah. Oh. No, it's good for your skin.
Good for my skin. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, Sarah. Cheers. Cheers. Yeah.
Mom.
I don't know, man. My spice is not that good. Medium. Sarah, that looks like crap. Smells good. Time to start sweating in. Chicken going in, yeah?
Chicken.
Bubbling?
And followed by the chicken.
Oh, it smells good. Oh yeah, my mama will be proud.
1, 2, 3.
Photogenic right there.
Yes, the red sauce coconut milk
underneath. Woo! We are bubbling over here. Don't ship it yet. It's real hot. Gonna add the extra spice. That's good. Pour that bad boy in. Oh, it's roasted in. Overcooked.
Okay, done.
That looks perfect. That looks good.